Guys, today
I'm going to be doing my second episode of my Minecraft Let's Play. So let's get right into it. And when we left off, we ate a carrot, found a village, and my computer ran out of battery, so there's really nothing I could do about that. So it is normal now. So looks like we'll be fine. But we might want to camp out in the village anyway. We have okay armor, but I think we will stay. But I think we are going to go adventure and do something. I need to do / game rule. This is just to make it a lot easier, and I will probably be doing spawn points. I'll do it. This is just so it can be a lot easier. Tori, true. So now, pretty much when we die, we won't lose our stuff, and we'll probably be doing a few spawn points things. So, we don't really have to worry that much about mobs, because they will not take our stuff, they will take our spot. So, let's go take out some witches, see some, we might be able to get some potion stuff. And I think witches spawn a lot in the desert. So, I'm gonna kill these spiders. I'm gonna try to get a bow soon. These bows are very useful. Bows are one of my favorite weapons in Minecraft. So there's a skeleton that we can go take down. Are better at shooting now, because since the last update, I think it upped their intelligence, because they weren't that smart, and they couldn't hit things. It didn't have that good aim. So now the zombies are dead. We're gonna make a bow real quick. Easy, just do that. And if there are any other screen recorders that you recommend, I will use them. And we're already doing it wrong. The sticks aren't supposed to go like this and like that. So there we go. Yeah, our second weapon. And I just wasted my first arrow already. And a good tip for fighting is, run around the enemy while hitting them, sort of like in, a circle formation. Unless, they're doing it too, it doesn't really work. So, I'm not sure what we're gonna do. We could go take down our first creeper. Take it out! We just barely got that, guys. So I think I might want to watch my health now, because I am about to die. So let's now mine some carrots. So we're gonna go back to the acacia biome, so now we're just going backwards, so I think we'll go this way. Try to protect the village maybe. We'll check up on the village, probably do a few things there, and I'm not sure where we're going to make our house yet. We might make it somewhere by that acacia biome, but I'm not sure. So, I'm going to see what the trades are with the blacksmith. Oh no, that's the butcher. Let's find the blacksmith. It's gotta be somewhere around here. It's not in here. Not in here. Not in here. I'm not sure where the blacksmith is. I'm just doing terrible arrows. I'm getting like one block away. I'm getting so close. So I think I'm going to start heading in this direction. Maybe try to take down some Endermen. Yeah, we killed one. Oh no. Run! So it looks like we're probably gonna die, so we're gonna retreat into the house. Oh no! Locked herself up. Okay. We'll see for now. So check up on my inventory. Got arrows in my head, arrows in my shoulder, and arrows in my hand. And sorry for the video being a little short. Maybe you like it 10 minutes. It was just a little short for a let's play. Oh no. Enderman, you don't touch me. You can't touch this. Oh yeah, you can't touch this. I don't know if he dropped anything. Yep, gonna grab that. Got a first enderpearl, guys. That will help. We got some spider eyes and some glowstone dust. So let's get rid of the stuff that we won't need. We probably won't need seeds. Rotten flesh, we might need sticks. I'll hold on to a lot of this. I don't think I'll need that. And I'm going to organize my inventory real quick. And there we go. And then materials. And then sticks, wood, drops, okay, there we go. Sorry for the silence, but you might like that. So looks like it's turning day. So we don't have any arrows, which we have some. But we're just gonna wait till day. It's gonna take a while till the mobs are here. So we're gonna keep going. And just keep going. And it's turning morning. So I think we're gonna start running. Now we're gonna get a move on. So we're gonna start going this way. It's about dusk. Or, no, not really. It's sort of sunrise right now. So we're gonna run over here, try to get onto the top of the mountain. We're gonna keep running, and I'm going to try to be doing one in the afternoon and one at night. And I do have school, so I cannot do it in the morning, but I might have 3 on weekends, 2 on regular days, and that's probably will be my schedule. So we're gonna eat up that bread. Bread is pretty good for your hunger. And we're gonna get up here, and we're gonna end the video here. So hope you like this video. I'm so sorry for the ringing once I get a microphone. I can fix that. And like this video, share it with your friends, favorite, and subscribe for more. I'll see you next video, guys. See you next time.